Robbie Hummel made history last summer when he became the first player to call games and play in the same tournament. It's great, but sometimes the Purdue legend accidentally does both at the same time.
Hummel brings the ball across the timeline. Between the legs, what an explosive move! Oh! An elite athlete did it in college, ever did. Here he is again.